connected the rotorampinator to the speed drop parallax to the 360 loop gyro. Pretty simple, really. And then the quasi connectors to the what was it again?
Oh, yeah, totally. Okay, okay, enough chit chat. Got a race to run. Rocket to hit!
I just remembered that I'm forgetting something.
Take a picture.
But, Polly, it's so pretty.
Leah, this is a race against the clock.
Yeah, the clock, the finish line, the important stuff. Silly me.
You're 5 seconds off the pace, Polly.
What does Dr. Professor Cassandra Alexandra always say? Be fast, be first. And she knows adventure. Makeover Mountain.
Last one through wears last year's fashion.
Oh, rule. Oh, come on, Leah. Don't you want to beat this course?
No, I just want to have fun on it.
Everything looks purple, more like mom.
Polly, you're 3 seconds off the record.
Statistical probability, Polly Pocket times star quotient of a factor of a zillion billion. And the projectionator says, fast, first, fabulous, will be officially, irrefutably, incontrovertibly, the most watched show ever in the history of forever! And I, Dr. Professor Cassandra Alexandra, PhD, will make television history! I have saved a space for you. The ultimate award for the most watched show ever in the history of forever.
Is it done yet?
No.
Is it?
Nope.
Patience is a virtue.
Yeah, not one of mine. We totally owned that one.
Remember when we took this one?
Could never pull off the 720 midair grab grab.
But you did pull off a 720 underwater face plant that day. Now that was fun.
Hey, Dr. Professor Cassandra says, be fast, be first. She didn't say have fun. Not if I get there first! Oh, and the winner is... Polly Pocket!
You, Polly Pocket, have been picked out of thousands of submissions to be on the fiercest, fastest, fantasticest show on television!
No thanks. Toads get it! Fast, first, fabulous! Oh, Cassandra Alexandra!
Polly, are you and your friends ready for the adventure of a lifetime?
My friends can come too?
Of course! It's a competition. For the first time in Fast, First, Fabulous history, we will do friends versus friends.
I project it'll be a ratings juggernaut.
Hey, you're the kid who shot the video?
Me? Yeah, I'm Rick, your biggest fan, Cass. Dr. Adventure.
I know talent. I know adventure.
No adventure!
How'd you like to come along and make a movie about me?
No way! Are you serious?
Yes, I need someone to tell my life story so that others may aspire to be like me.
That's so awesome. You're so awesome. Thank you. Thank you.
The competition is about to begin. To the studio.
Wait. I want to remember this forever.
No time. I have a show to win. You told me to take a picture next to me.
No room.
It's Cassandra's studio.
I can't believe we're really here.
Look, a swimming pool.
The tennis court.
The rock climbing wall.
Guys, check it.
This is pretty amazing.
How cool.
Cassandra Alexandra, creator of the Adventure Projectionator 3000. That's right. I know adventure. Are you getting this moment for my tribute video?
You bet.
Feast your little eyes, the inner sanctum, where it all happens. I'll give you the tour. We must hurry. I have a very important meeting to attend. This is my activities room. State-of-the-art equipment.
Is it me, or does most of this stuff look like it's never been played with? Or even touched?
Plastic? Is that the new line? It's a fashion mystery. We'd better investigate.
This airship flies at 30,000 feet, kept aloft by a plasma capture fission reactor.
Is that the XT-105 with nuclear propulsion? Shawnee.
Come now, don't dawdle. Adventuristas never slow down. They always have their eyes on the finish line.
Did you hear that? Eyes on the finish line? Oh my, a 360-degree panoramic view of the whole world.
I'm running late.
Where we started. I thought you were rushing to a meeting.
I was. My meeting's with you, Polly. I see you admiring my trophy wall.
Well, I have one too, but not as big. You must have lived a pretty amazing life to get all these trophies.
I like to think so. But there's one trophy I don't have. The ultimate award for the most watched show ever in the history of forever. And you are going to help me get it.
I am?
You're a star, Polly. My star. A fierce competitor who will do anything to win.
Well, I don't know about...
There's something special about you, Polly Pocket. I know you've got what it takes to be the first contestant to ever win the final challenge and be crowned...
The first adventurista ever? Do you really think so?
Of course. Yes, the audience is going to love you. And my ratings are going to soar. If I reach 50 gazillion viewers, they'll give me my award, put me in the Hall of Fame, maybe even build a statue. It's all up to you. Don't let me down.
Becky Brisbane here in front of Volcanic Island. Voted most treacherous challenge 4 years running.
The contestants have
one of their specially equipped rocket-propelled hang gliders
that race around the molten lava-filled volcano to the finish line.
Easy, right? Are you and your friends ready for the adventure of a lifetime? Fast. First, fabulous! Lights, camera, adventure!
Oh, guys! Look at the beautiful sunset!
Polly? Polly, is that why you came here? To take in the sunset? What a win!
These PhDs for nothing. I'm amazing!
Excellent! If you hadn't lollygagged with your friends at the start, you'd be on record pace.
Ooh, I gotta make up the time.
Polly's headed over the lava!
Record and 1,000 bonus points.
You'll never make Adventurista.
That was kind of scary, but fun.
It would have been more fun if I got the record.
But we did it together. Isn't that why we're doing this?
Be fast, be first. I'm doing this to win.
Becky Brisbane here. What about that Polly Pocket? After missing out on the record at Volcanic Island, Polly has really taken it to her competition and is racking up the points. Viewers are watching in record numbers. It all started in the Goody and Sons Candy Factory, racing out to an early lead. Her ingenuity shone through over Razzleberry Falls, rubbing her friends' faces in it. Sweet indeed. Tension was high, heading into the Mall Makeover Challenge, which finally answered the question, who wore it fastest? We're moments away from the final challenge.
Adventurista Cyclone. Everyone is dying to know. Will Polly Pocket become the first ever Adventurista?
Only one challenge to go!
Best time ever, right?
Not really.
Not so much.
Come on, guys.
Don't be mad at me just because I'm winning.
We're not. It's just the way you're winning.
You covered me in pie.
Ruined my shoes!
You gotta watch where you're going.
Stop! Polly, we think Cassandra has made you only care about winning and not...
Cassandra knows adventure. She's like... Oh!
Guys, where are you going? Guys, best day ever? I know you look up to Cassandra, but maybe...
You're wrong about her, Leah. Look at all these trophies. You don't get that many trophies without being great.
Do you even know what those trophies are for?
Awesome stuff. Like this one's for watching 1,000 hours of television.
It's kind of an accomplishment.
Okay, that one's a little lame. But this one's for most I told you so's in 1 year?
Most accurate hindsight.
Watching paint dry. They're all trophies for doing nothing.
Rick, are you all right?
Yeah, I've been in the editing bay for hours. Weird, but I can't find any footage of her outside of this airship. I mean, it's almost like...
Cassandra doesn't know adventure. I don't think she's ever had one. I have to find out.
There she is, my little superstar. Just looking over the ratings, we are already at 40 gazillion.
I never asked you. What was your favorite adventure?
I don't see how that's relevant to...
What place did you get in the skywriting spelling bee? What's your highest score in underwater basketball? Favorite dive, swan dive, double twist, somersault?
Have you ever even been outside?
Well, I could have. I've run the numbers. Listen, that's what they expected of me, and I always give the fans what they want. And what they want right now is you, Polly Pocket, the first adventurista.
Maybe. I haven't won yet.
Polly Pocket is quitting?
No, I'm not a quitter. Be fast, be first, doesn't mean a thing without my friends.
Seems like the variables have changed now that you're a star. An ungrateful one at that. I project I can get the same ratings if you lose. I am going to make sure you don't win. If it's one thing the audience loves more than a star winning, it's a star crashing and burning.
Great view. Huh. Guys, I'm so sorry I put winning before my friends. Can you guys ever forgive me?
Well, I don't even know.
Well,
come on, Polly.
Of course we forgive you. You guys are the best.
Sure, you're competitive, but that's who you are.
Thanks, guys. I'm not gonna win.
What do you mean?
Cassandra's gonna rig the competition and make sure I lose.
We can't let her get away with that. You're the real deal, adventurista Polly. We all want you to win.
And we're gonna help.
Come on, I got a plan.
Aspiring adventuristas everywhere. It's time for the heart-stopping thrill-a-minute final challenge known as the Adventurista Cyclone!
Hope this works.
If not, it'll be fun trying.
Best day ever!
Let the race begin.
If you change her outfits, I won't know which is Polly.
Oops! Make of a mountain is now This will make television history. A failure of Polly Pocket!
Yes!
Yes!
eliminated. Oh, wait. This just in from Cassandra herself. Projections show that this episode has surpassed the 50 gazillion viewer mark. Cassandra has produced the most watched show ever in the history of forever! Here she is, the lady of the moment, Cassandra Alexandra! Oh, you guys don't know how rare this is! Thank you. It would have been so much sweeter if Polly Pocket could have shared this moment with me. But she is a loser.
No. Doesn't sound like me.
What? But I...
We knew you were cheating.
That's why we switched clothes with each other.
That means Polly Pocket wins! She has become the first ever Avenger Beast! This just in, Cassandra's projections were wrong by one rating point. She did not break the ratings record.
You gotta give back the trophy.
No, mine. I did the figures. I can't give it back.
Cassandra, are you okay?
That was awesome! Again, I want to go again!
Now, you really do know adventure.
Keeping score, I guess we all are.
No, it's really me. I'm winning.